Yoga means ultimate happiness at physical and mental. Before working to control and purify the mind, which is a very difficult task, the mind is to be trained to live within the body, always with the body. To prepare the body fit for working with the mind, Hatha Yoga is the best tool to achieve total fitness. Total fitness in terms of stamina, strength and suppleness. A good Hatha Yoga practice keeps all the diseases at bay. What is Hatha Yoga or external yoga? It comprises of kriyas, asanas, pranayama, mudras and bandhanas. All these are essential to achieve complete fitness, and we cannot afford to miss advantage of any of these. So a good Hatha Yoga practice should have all these four components essentially imbibed. A beginner cannot do typical asanas, though they are important. There are many asanas which are preparatory for a beginner, and slowly by practicing them, one can slim down, develop enough stamina, strength and flexibility or suppleness. This Hatha Yoga series, which is quite intensive, traditional in its approach, contains four modules aiming at beginner to advanced students in yoga. The first two modules can be practiced by everyone, irrespective of age, sex, weight, the problem of suppleness, or the kind of diseases all of us we have. These two modules addresses the modern diseases like diabetes, hypertension, blood pressure, obesity, stress, etc. These two modules are more than sufficient to keep oneself fit, unless one aims at achieving the higher levels of fitness or flexibility to pursue yoga as a career or as a goal of life. These two modules have to be practiced alternate days so that body doesn't get into routine habit, making fitness practice ineffective. Module 1 aims at burning enough calories and bringing in sufficient stamina, strength and balance to the body. And it contains aerobic breathing techniques which help in increasing lungs capacity. This module mainly emphasizes on asanas and aerobic breathing techniques. The second module mainly emphasizes on many pranayamas in series, which are mainly anaerobic breathing techniques, which are kriyas to achieve higher fitness levels. Thus, module 1 and module 2 in this series both are essential to achieve complete fitness and to cover all essential components of Hatha Yoga. This is the first module in the series, and the second module will be followed shortly. These modules are designed with intense practice of 30 years in Hatha Yoga in all its limbs, and contains essence of all known and unknown yoga traditions in India. By practicing this, then only one can appreciate the traditional wisdom and modern foresight that our yogis or the scientists of the body and mind had thousands of years ago. I welcome all of you to pure traditions of Indian yoga systems. Now we practice Surya Namaskaras. Surya Namaskaras are not part of Hatha Yoga. They are taken from Agamas, so they have to be performed with mantras. Mantras in two ways, Purna Mantra and with Moola Mantra. So one round with ordinary mantra and the second round with ordinary mantra with Moola Mantra or Bija Mantra. And in Surya Namaskaras, the concentration, focus points are very important. And by practicing Surya Namaskaras, we warm up the entire body and it will exercise all the endocrine glands. It works on the entire spinal column. That is why Hatha Yoga has adopted Surya Namaskaras as a preparatory postures. And Surya Namaskaras are expression of our gratitude to the sun as a source of entire energy. And all these mantras, in fact, are the qualities that the sun naturally possesses. So we also should possess the same, these 12 qualities, the 12 mantras, the 12 qualities, so that it helps in excelling in our profession or studies or in our personality. So that is how we practice Surya Namaskaras. In learning yoga, first we need to prepare the body. So in preparation of the body, we need to strengthen our limbs, mainly legs and hands, and our spinal column. In order to bring in the strength in the legs and in trunk, so we prepare the body in the first module by practicing a series of postures, which can be practiced by everyone. So these postures first start with the standing postures. In the standing postures, we have Utkatasana. So Utkatasana Varga. In Utkatasana Varga, the first variant in Utkatasana Varga,